This is Iceland natural spring water, and it's supposed to be pH close to 9. Let's test the TDS levels and the pH to see. First, we're going to test the TDS level. Turn on the TDS tester, make sure it says 0, and put it in. It is 46. That is ideal drinking water. Now let's test the pH. Only do 2 drops. I give this an 8.5. That is neutral pH.